severe thunderstorm. 4/3/2018. Power's been out for a while. We're under a flash flood warning. I think it's mostly moved off to the east now.